Hello everyone, and welcome back to Bioshock. So last time, we had to abruptly end things as I pissed away all of my ammo because we got screwed over by bots. So I don't really know what to do now, to be honest with you. Like I said, it was definitely an abrupt ending to last episode. I would like to say some things here. For starters, I'm definitely going to try to talk more. There's like so many times where just like I stop talking. So maybe I'm just going to continuously talk. That could make the video worse. The commentary could be more ass, but I'm just going to try to talk. Second, Ricardo's going to say, oh, I'm still a little sick. I'm feeling better. I'm at the end of my sickness, so there isn't much sickness left. But I would like just to let y'all know that I still am a little sick. You will be able to hear it. Hopefully that's not an issue. I guess we'll find out once this gets zero views. Okay. I hear a Houdini in here. Small enough to fit your talent, David. Alright, something's shooting at us right now, but I don't know what it is. I also don't even know if there's anything in here or anybody in here. I don't think so. It's gotta be something downstairs going on, right? Oh. He just took that shot like a champ. Caller Mia Khalifa. It's downstairs. Oh, just kamikaze himself onto me. Dude, what the hell's going on down here right now? This seems like a speakeasy kind of thing. And I hear another person. Oh, there's a safe. Let me hack. Ooh, do you guys just see how much money I have? Rolling in dough. Okay, that safe was pretty easy to hack for us. Oh, there's the splicer. Let me take a photo of her. Oh, that's a pretty good photo. Up in personal photo, if we do say so myself. The spider splicer. Oh, I hear Big Daddy. That's important because that's the last... That is the last Big Daddy that we need to get all the atom. Was that the little girl right there? Oh, it is. Okay. How many? Okay, we have 54 shots. Oh, but I got no health, though. We have no health. Okay, we can buy a ton of health kits, though. So, honestly, we're gonna get max health kits here because we're about to go up against this Big Daddy. All right. Oh. Boom. All right, let's dump into him. Dude, those armor. Oh, my God. Okay. Armor piercing rounds fuck him up though. Oh, but he just fucked us up. Oh my god, dude. What the fuck's going on right now? Jesus Christ, dude. Where's little girl at? Rescue, rescue, rescue. Jesus Christ, dude. I don't even know where the security camera was. Do you guys know where that security camera was at? I sure as fuck had no clue where the security camera was. And I got no ammo for this. Dude, I got no ammo for this. I just gotta run for 30 seconds now. I was able to hide it out, the security bots. So that's good. Where's the security camera even at? That caught me. We at least get 60 bucks from him. Here? Oh, there's a thing literally right here. Understandable. We are idiots. Let's see if we can get more. We can. We're running low on this stuff, though. So, I think I'll buy it twice and then just save it. We got a lot of armor-piercing rounds to help us out. That'll be good. Now let's go back to checking out this speakeasy first aid kit. That's nice. I like all these slot machines. Fuck it. Let's gamble away our money. Let's be responsible adults here. Fuck all. Okay. Ooh, another recording. Ooh, what's this? Smoke? And a film. Oh, that's a slot machine that's been fucked up. Okay, so I think we've gotten everything in here that we can get. Let's see, there's still like that area right there that no one's explored. You get that from going up here? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, he had no health. Just messed him up. We got no ammo, though, in anything, so I guess... I'll hold on to the machine gun. Damn, I don't know how to get there. Like, what staircase do you take? I hear another Big Daddy, but we now obviously don't need to do anything because... Oh, another one spawned in. Because we collected all the little sisters. All right, let's go in here. What the hell? This isn't scary. We're not scared, though. We're strong men. Or I'm a strong man? No, you guys are strong, too. We're all strong. None of us are scared. That's not scary at all. I'm not scared at all right now. Got nothing to be scared of. Is this a guy right here? Oh, and I can't go back up. Oh, this is the last guy we have to get. And my shot just did no damage to him at all. And there's screaming. Are we now under attack? What the fuck's going on right now, dude? I have no clue what's going on at all. The place is collapsing. Jesus fucking Christ! We're getting fucked! How do I get back up? Dude, I'm so confused right now. What do you do? I'm so confused. Where am I supposed to go? Through the vents? But that's on fire. Jesus Christ, dude! Oh, okay. Okay, through the vents, through the vents. I was right. This is where you're supposed to go. Dude, I'm a big baby, and I don't like when they jump out at me and scare me, dude. This dude's a Discord mod? Oh, that's why he had such low health. Jesus. Legit Discord mod? Sorry, I'll cut that out, me coughing. I still am a little sick. Heat-seeking RPG? Jeez. Okay, we got a couple of buckshots here. We didn't go through here, so it's in the casino. Or, this is where we got caught, I should say, at least. And this is what just screwed everything up. Where's the camera at? There it is. Oh, there's also some enemies here. Let's take photos of them. Ooh, a bee photo. I have a lot- I have 43 film. Let me just spam a bunch of photos right now. And, oh, there's a camera coming at us. Oh. Shit, 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 please. Oh my god. Dude, what the fuck? Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright, alright. It's over here. Hopefully the Big Daddy doesn't see his brethren and get upset. Deactivate. Thank God. I was just trying to get some damn research, bro. Just trying to get some research in. I'm gonna upgrade my... Oh. Extra nutrition. I'll store in the gene bank. Oh. She's glitching out. Let me put her out of her misery for her. Ooh. And I got some money. Oh, there's a lot of them. See, honestly, though, enemies, like, aren't terrible in this game, just... Enemies aren't terrible in this game just because you can use them for loot. Oh, trap bolt, incinerary bolt. Dude, this gun's actually goated. It does a ton of damage, and we have a ton of shots for him? Oh, here's a safe. Let's quickly... Oh, this is hard. Alright, let's see what we can do. That one wasn't actually difficult at all. Like, there have been some ones that have said that they are a lot harder. Or like... What am I trying to say? There have been, like, things that I've hacked, had to hack, that said that they were easier, that were harder than that one that I just had to hack there. That one was not difficult at all. Ooh, what's this, a weapon upgrade station? Oh no, a gene bank. Like, I guess I'm, like, happy that they, like, jukebox. Oh. Groovy. Sweet tunes, bro. Alright, so we got a ton of good stuff here. I like that, like, they put a bunch of stuff everywhere. So you never have to, like... Oh. That's... Fuck me, dude. Thank you. Oh, dude, these are one hits, too, man. They do so much damage. It's really nice. Okay. So... We've gone everywhere now. We've gotten all three Adam, defeated a bunch of big daddies, and now we've taken all the photos. The only thing that we're missing is this right here. That's the only thing that we're missing. Oh. Okay. What's up with all the enemies right now, though? Like, I know I've said that, like, I like enemies, and I do, because they give you a bunch of stuff, but still, like... Good God, what's up with all the enemies? Okay. Ooh, first aid kit, that's nice. Sheesh! Like, we're missing something. I just don't know where or what. I hear someone. It says that it's right here's the staircase, and then this... I don't know, it's no big deal. We're just gonna run back. You know, I gotta say, I think right now we're doing good. Like, the only thing that, like, I'm a little skeptical on is our ammo. But besides that, we're doing pretty solid right now. What's that look? You don't like it, do you? I don't need to be judged by you, by anyone. What is going on right now? What? Jesus Christ, what's going on right now? Why'd he just turn on us out of nowhere? Oh, and here's where this no ammo is actually gonna come into play right now. Dude, this is actually badass. I'm loving the music right now while killing all these guys. And we got the spotlight on us too. This is super cool. I am smiling, dude. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I got no more ammo. Let's burn him alive. Ow. Burn, baby, burn. Let's get all this ammo. Is there an end to this? I hope there is. Dude, I didn't mean it. I didn't mean to be upset by... your work, even though I'm the one that did it. I literally... Isn't that kind of fucked up to think about it? This guy said, hey, I'm only gonna help you out if you go kill these three people that have done nothing wrong, just they were my disciples and they weren't good enough at killing or making art, so I need you to go fuck them up for me. And we just did it. Sweet. We just spent a ton of money, but we got a ton of shit for it. Also, we still have not figured out this yet. I can't even, like, hack it, though. Can I... No. What about... No. He also didn't even give me a reward. When I put in the first and second one, I got a prize from it, but this time I didn't get a prize. Oh, shit. What's going on? Nothing better jump out from behind me. Oh. Oh my God. Yes. A person. Hi.
As a token of our time together. If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box of my most private news. But who knows if that man is yet even born. Now, go.
How do I get inside the box? Medical expert 2. Okay, I really want to know what's inside that chest. Can you just not get it? I wonder, it's saying it's red, so I think you do have the option to kill him, but I'm gonna let him live. Don't know why, it's probably the wrong issue, wrong thing to do, but whatever. Locked. Whatever. I'll figure that shit out later. Or I shouldn't even say later. Who knows if I'll even be back here. I don't know. We'll figure that out in post. It's not my issue. Oh. Oh, that's right. You finally let us leave. I'm gonna fucking save. Hold up. We are saving. That was actually a lot of fun. Fort Frolic. That was badass. That was a ton of fun. This is where we're supposed to go next. Okay, first I want to go to, I think it's Arcadia, or maybe it's the medical pavilion. So I've actually had like one comment, and that commenter reminded me to go back to the area where I didn't have, like it was blocked by fire, and I didn't have the fire until later in the game. So he reminded me in a comment, he's like, remember, go back to the place and unlock the door. I'm making no sense right now. I will make much more sense later. I'm just making... Is this the place? It is. Okay, where am I? I want to get to there. Where the fuck am I at? Oh, okay. Perfect. We can get there pretty easily. I hear a big daddy. And this is it. He told me to go back here. You guys remember in episode 2 or 3... I couldn't unlock this area because it had fire. Hopefully there's something good in it. He even made a comment saying, remember to go back. So I'm hoping there's something important in here. Oh, is this a new one? Oh. I hadn't gotten it yet. How many photos is it going to take for me to get... Oh, I can take a couple photos of her while she's crying. We got a ton of ammo. Let's get more damage against her. Sorry. Sorry for your loss. Buckshots, money. Oh, shit. I just got a ton of stuff. Oh my god, dude, this guy's actually goated. This place has a ton of stuff in it. Oh. Usually you can hack this. All right, we need to find a password.
Is that someone naughty?
I'm a star, not you.
Where the fuck are you? Jesus Christ. I think there might be a Houdini in here, which is weird because there wasn't Houdinis originally. Okay, it's got to be something up here, right? Maybe not. Dude, I don't like this shit, man. Like, fuck this shit. Fuck just this. Let's go. I hate this game so fucking much. I fucking hate this game. I fucking hate this game. I fucking hate this game. All right, scare the fuck out of me. Fuck you, bitch. Just fucking scare me. Whatever. Fuck you, you stupid piece of shit. Where the fuck are you, dude? Fuck you. Stupid fucking piece of shit. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck this stupid game. Fuck this game. Fuck this game. Jesus fucking Christ. So fucking stupid. Alright, I went in here. Jesus Christ, get me the fuck out of there. Oh my god. That wasn't scary. That's also locked. Oh, it was... Dude, he just flipped over the corpse, man. Corpse did nothing to you. Okay. So, code. Where am I supposed to find this code at? Am I supposed to find it in there? Because if not, I'm not doing that. Code. Let's try this random combination of numbers that I didn't look up. Holy shit, guys! Oh my god, it fucking worked! Oh my god, that was completely random. A one in a zero chance. How the fuck did that even work? Oh my god. How did I find that out? Sorry, if I was sick, I would have had a much... If I wasn't sick, I would have had a much, like, more insane reaction to that. I probably should have faked it, but oh well. Alright. Thank you to that guy for reminding me to go back there. We did actually get a ton of good stuff. Wasn't happy with that jump scare, though. I can tell you that much. I was not a fan of that. Alas, let us go to... Oh, okay. I get it. I get this map now. Okay, so are we halfway done then? Is that what the game's saying? Is that there's four places and now we're onto the fifth one? If so, and we're at the halfway mark. That makes sense for that fourth place there to be like the midsection, actually. Because that was a really badass place. So that makes sense that that was the midsection. So now we're halfway done with the game. And I feel like we have a lot more questions than answers right now. There hasn't really been too much of a story, but it's given us just enough. I wish we knew more about our character. But I guess our character in the grand scheme of things doesn't really matter. At least in this game, that's kind of how it's going. Yeah, in the grand scheme of things, it seems like this is a game where our character doesn't matter. Or maybe he does. Well, obviously this isn't the end, as we determine this is only halfway. Let's see. How big of an...
Cohen's lost his touch, if you knew him when. When he used to believe in the work, in the struggle. And now, he rots in that Neverland, waiting for someone to come and tell him he still got it. I suppose that's why he let you live.
Okay, three little sisters. This is kind of a big area. It seems like this area here is linear, and then we will go from this area all the way up top. All right, let's go. Ooh, autosave station. All right, for the best. How much money do we got? We got a little bit of money. Let's hack this. I'll use an auto hack. I don't feel like it. Let's get some napalm and some buckshots. So now we don't have much money, but I don't know. We need resources, right? Okay. Ooh, this is kind of cool. It can go either way. Well, I hear enemies. Oh. Okay. Is this kind of like a boss rush to Ryan right now? Oh. What is this? Oh, Houdini. Oh, let's take another photo. We're so close to getting Houdini upgrade. While standing still, you become invisible. Oh my god, that's badass. Shit. Oh, I'll get rid of this for now. That is badass, actually. I become in- dude, these Houdini splicers do so much damage with their fireballs, dude. It's actually insane the amount of damage that they do. Let's see if there's anything this way that we missed. Okay, I don't think so. Alright. To Ryan's office we go. So, did, like, everyone just die in Rapture, except, like, a few people?
You can taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
I don't want to taste Andrew Ryan, though. The fuck? You can taste Andrew Ryan. Shit. Let's try to act this. Fuck it. Sweet. There we go. Oh, I just saw a reflection of someone above us. Oh. Oh, we actually got machine gun shots now. The turret's coming in clutch right now, though. Turret's doing damage. Jesus Christ, I'm doing nothing to these guys. Do enemies just... That's what I'm gonna guess is what's going on, is enemies get increased health with the... Enemies get increased health with the, with which level you go to. I could be capping out of my mind right now and just be completely wrong. But that is what I'm going to assume as of right now. Could be wrong, though. I like this little sign. Office to Andrew Ryan's. I feel like this might be a fake sign. What if... No. I was gonna say, what if Atlas is the bad, is like an enemy, but there's no way. At least he hates Andrew Ryan, that's for sure. He might just be using us to get to Andrew Ryan, but... I don't know. What's this? The fuck? What the hell? I don't like. Stop. Dude, the audio in this game is just fucking crazy, man. Like, I feel like some of it's by design and some of it just is on accident. Or, like, not meant to be there, but what do I know? Fuck this. Oh, what's that? I saw something. Oh, security camera. Oh, wait, did I just see myself turn invisible? Wait, hold up. Oh my god. That's actually awesome. That is really badass. Damn it, dude. Damn it, dude. We don't have enough to take out those big daddies. There's three of them in this map, too. I'll heal. So this guy's just straight up crazy. I don't really know why, he's just kind of crazy. Oh, all the corpses got stuff though. That's cool. Jungle style? What the fuck? I gotta say, I still don't really, like, get it. Like, why Andrew Ryan did what he did. Because it just seems like, to me, what happened is, so we just crash land in the middle of nowhere, just happens to be the most unlucky thing of all time. We just... What the fuck's going on? Let me just say what I'm trying to say. So we just happen to crash land in the middle of nowhere, where Rupture is. Maybe that's what happened, is somehow Rupture led to the crashing? I don't know. And then we just get here, and Atlas is like, hey, so everyone started injecting themselves with Eve, and they made all these modifications to themselves, and then they all went fucking crazy, except for a select few of us who, for some reason, didn't go crazy, or maybe didn't splice themselves up. I don't know. It could be like a zombie apocalypse thing where, like, a ton of good people died due to the splicers, but then everyone just kind of... How did so many people go bad at once, right? You think that just one person would get spliced up, or maybe a handful of people, and then that's it. It's not like it's a disease that passes from people to people. It's just all these people are fucked up. So maybe Andrew Ryan somehow turned all these people to splicers? But then if Andrew Ryan turned all these people into splicers, why didn't he turn Atlas and other people into splicers too? And why is now Andrew Ryan just killing all these random people? Like, there's so many questions I have that I don't really think the game's going to explain. Like, I'm definitely a narrative-driven person. Like, I love a good story, and I love a good narrative. And don't get me wrong, the story isn't bad by any means. It's just, there have definitely been a couple of questions I have that I just don't think the game's going to answer, and I just don't think you're supposed to question. Like, I know that happens a lot of times where you just aren't supposed to question something and you're just supposed to accept it, and unfortunately that's just hard for me. Like, I'm not good at doing that, even though I know I need to. What's this over here? Oh, his office, it's locked. Here we go. What the fuck's going on? What the fuck is going on? I feel like my game just glitched the fuck out right there. Right? Like, I'm not tripping. You guys just saw me dump lead into that guy and he took no damage. Like, I'm hoping I'm... Like, this guy right here. Okay, this is definitely like a tank. This is a new enemy for sure. What? Jesus, this thing takes forever to load. Why does he have so much health? What? Oh, these guys are smart.
Rapture is coming back to life. Even now, can't you hear the breath returning to her lungs? The shops reopening, the schools humming with the thoughts of young minds. My city will live. My city will thrive.
So this guy's just tripping out of his mind right now, right? Okay, what? Why do these guys have such insane health? What the fuck is going on right now? Dude, what the fuck is just happened? Jesus Christ, dude. I should have pissed away way too much ammo. And why was glass just breaking there? Whatever. Send me to the fucking core.
Ignore the lies of Atlas and his parasites. Rapture is on the rise.
Dude, I haven't even... I have seen, like... The only alive person I've seen is that dude, that frolic guy. Oh, shit. Big Daddy. Okay. Is there a little girl? Oh, there is. Okay. Oh, I almost just died. Okay. Boom. Boom. Where did he go? Oh, that's where. How the fuck did I just die?
Hurry, Mr. B.
I'm not gonna question what just happened. Maybe I had a lot less health than I thought, but like I said, I'm almost positive now. From area to area you go to. From area to area to go to, it's just more difficult. Okay, here, I'm where I'm supposed to be. I think. Is this just where I came through? Okay, this is. This is exactly where I just came through. Okay, okay. We're cooking now, we're cooking with gas. Okay, and this is a safe spot, so we have to go down. Thankfully, I looked there and saw that, just so I don't have to deal with that bullshit. Okay. Okay. We're cooking with some gas here. We're cooking with some heat. Actually, is this area even that big at all? Oh shit, this is like not as big as I thought it was. Alright, let's go here. There's gotta be something this way, right? This is not where we're supposed to go, so that clearly means there's something here. Oh, Big Daddy. Where's the Big Daddy at? Not there. Gotta be downstairs, right? Yes. Is this an error? Probably. Let me fucking shoot him! Thank God, where's the little bitch at?
Hello everyone. Editor Cam here. So, I just by accident called this girl, this innocent girl who had nothing happened to her, a little bitch. Now, I was going to cut this part out, and I was trying to figure out how to, like, put a bleep over it, and I contacted my friends who are a lot smarter than me on this, and they said I should keep it in because it was funny. So I'm going to keep this in. If this has offended anyone, or if I should bleep this stuff out further, like in the future, please let me know. Also, hopefully YouTube does not take offense to me calling this girl a little bitch. We should be fine though. We'll see. My friends told me to keep it in. I got suckered into peer pressure.
Okay. I mean, shit. I'm here, little one. Let me save you. There you go, right? How do you like that? Some healing. I helped you. I'm trying to. I haven't found a juggernaut station in so fucking long. Believe me, I want to go spend my shit. Houdini. Oh. The basic casing is ready. Get more bang from your buck with damage research. Carry nitroglycerin in my office. That will serve as the catalyst. Oh. That's cool. Shit! Fuck, I wanted that, dude. Oh my god, I pressed the wrong fucking button. Okay, so this area I just found a lot of shit in. I just found the director's commentary, And I just found the casing for the bomb. Sweet. Now I need to... I actually have to go to this gene bank. There's also Houdini. Oh. Ah. Where? Who, what, when, how, why? Oh my god, not one of these fuckers, dude. That has just unlimited ammo for some reason. Ah. I get it now. I get it now. And we can hack this. Oh. Is that so? Anyone else just not like this music that's going on right now? Dude, what the fuck? Dude, what the fuck? Like, what am I supposed to shoot, man? Fuck me, dude. Dude, I'm just pissing away so much fucking ammo. The hell's this? It's gotta be something, right? Dude, and the fucking pistol can't even hit this bitch, too. Weapon upgrade station, though? It is. I kind of like this. Putting pack-a-punch on the crossbow. I like the music, too. Trying to think of this one line, and I forget how it goes. It goes something like, "Nobody hates me more than myself, so no matter what you say to me, Andrew Ryan, it's not gonna hurt. I hate myself more than anyone else." I actually think I know what I need to do, so I'm smart as shit. I think I know where the last part is, too. I think I just need to go find where I killed that Big Daddy at, and he should have the last part for the bomb. I don't even know if the bomb is, like, what I needed. Because it was telling me to go somewhere else. I just happened to go to the bomb. Oh, Jesus Christ. How much shit do I need to find? I think I'm doing all this stuff before I'm supposed to actually do it. Okay, here's the last casing. Ah, shit, you need one more? Okay, I know where the last one is, though. Oh, here's the gel. We still don't know what that's for. I'm just picking up all this shit before it's even told to me that I need it. But I know exactly where the last one's at. Look at me, dude. Now we can go build the bomb. The EMP bomb. I'm so smart. Like, I'm actually, like... It only took me eight episodes. This is episode 8. To actually be smart. Let's save. Because that's, like we just established, I'm smart. That's what smart people do, is save. Took us 8 episodes, but we finally established that I'm actually putting brain cells together. And I'm doing now what they would like to call not the most scuffed Bioshock gameplay of all time. Maybe let's don't name this episode. I actually use my brain for once in an episode of Bioshock. Oh, gene bank. Yes, that's what we needed. I got rid of this. Also, where the fuck is a gatherer's garden? None over there. None over here. I have so much Adam, and I can't do anything with it. I have Adam out the wazoo right now, but just there's no Gather's Garden anywhere. What's up, dude? Get fucked. Oh, shit. Dude, fuck off! Way too much fucking health. What the hell? Why do these loadhead splicers just fucking take so much damage, dude? Okay, back to the hiding spot. Time to go build us a bomb. Wait, what's this? Oh. Okay, here we are. Look at us go. Damn.
Does it look like it's a real bomb? It better. You got to put it on the core past geothermal control. And we'll see if these needle noses knew what the hell they were talking about.
So it's like, thankfully, he does no damage to me at all. But just the amount of fucking bullets he takes, dude. Why the fuck are the loadhead splicers just juiced up right now? Also, I like how I wasn't even told I need to get the bomb. I just got the bomb, dude. I am the bomb. Doing shit before I'm even told. This we call some elite gameplay right there. Let me just make sure I didn't miss anything over here, actually. Okay. I might have to edit that out, because then it's going to completely ruin the title if I say this is the best Bioshock gameplay of all time, and then I do that bullshit. We'll go to the goal first. Why not? You can always go back. The fuck? I really like a jug. Like, that's just what I'm hoping for is jug, dude. Oh! Yay, jug! Oh, shit. Sorry. Oh, and a weapon upgrade station, too. We'll do the grenade damage immunity. Sweet. We just double-packed, baby. Let's collect this atom. Oh, yes. Okay. And now, we have 560 Adam, dude! Okay. Let's fuck some shit up here. Okay, this is everything I wish to do. I don't know if I'll show any of that at all, but I just did a fuck ton of shit. Now it's time to get to a gene bank and equip all that stuff. Where did the Houdini go? Need to get to a gene bank first. I just bought a fuck ton of shit. And I need to go upgrade it. Shit. Do I have the ability to take this guy on? I don't think I do, honestly. Dude, did I just die, man? I'm fucking choking so bad right now. Oh. Okay. So we just barely survived, but that was brutal. Literally, if we take one shot, we die. And where the fuck? Do you guys see the fucking health station right there? I don't see a fucking health station. Dude, I'm okay. Heal. Thank God. Let me just. I just need to go get to that damn gene bank, and then we can call it a day. We can end this recording. I just want to go put all my stuff where they need to be. Is this the gene bank right here? It is. Okay. Okay. Everything is set in the gene bank how I want it to be set. Okay. So thank you so much. Let me pause. Thank you so much for watching this episode, guys. I finally used my brain in this episode, and I feel like I just got a lot done, too. I'm at over an hour recording now, so I'm just going to stop. The last, 5 minutes there might be cut out just because we were just using all of our Atom, and then all the stuff that I bought, I just went to the gene bank to restore. We got all the little sisters in the map. We got the director's commentary, so when I come back for the next episode, we can just go straight at Ryan and complete everything else we have to complete in this episode. Thank you so much for watching, guys. As always, please leave comments on anything you'd like to see changed or anything that you like. I always appreciate that. Thank you so much, y'all. Love y'all. Peace.